this equipment is set up. It's going to be a little tough for me. I got two left hands today and a cross arm.
He's got to get away. He's got to get away. And I would have sang this song, but I'm not going to. You know, like me. Now I'm gonna get drunk.
Okay.
Drink it. Are you related to Peter?
I'm his sister.
Wow.
I'm Aunt Joanne.
Hi, Aunt Joanne. Because man, the eyes, there's no difference.
Really?
There's really no difference except for you're pretty and he's ugly.
Oh, stop it.
He's a man who's got my tail.
Thank you. Bobby Bandera.
Yeah.
This is crazy. Listen up. When I first got married, my first wife, Pat, was here.
Over there. She's over in the corner.
My wedding song was "Why Do Shave the Tail?" by Purple Rain. And my father's favorite song he wanted to take his funeral. So I'm going to dedicate this song to Carl Hines. My father.
What do you want?
I hope it's a good thing. I can't even say it. This could be the greatest party of the century, everybody, okay? Sit back and enjoy. My wife says, can you cut the piano just a little bit? I said,
no.
Host doesn't yell at us for volume today. It's the first time we've ever yelled at somebody too loud. I don't think so. I want to thank John for setting this up for us. Wherever you are, John, thank you. Thanks for letting us take over your club. We'll keep it clean and we'll keep it clean. From right to left. Buck Kelly, Kevin guitar player, that's on the food service. Next to him, Bobby Bandera, former member of Cats on the Food Service. Danny Gonzalez, former member of Cats on the Food Service. Danny Danielle, current member of Cats on the Food Service. BK Lavender, you can talk for a group. Who the hell have I heard of John Eddie, but... He is
singing.
I feel like he had a good play with
him. Well, he come by once in a while.
Crowd call out for more.
Thank you so much.